The agricultural sector is very complex, and we need to understand the connections between the biophysical changes in crops, for example, and also the implications for agricultural markets. And that's why it's important to link models from different disciplines and also across different scales.
They capture complexity. We apply them to a whole range of different problems, from farms through to global scale problems. They might be around climate change, they're around food security issues, around nutritional issues, and models that are linked can help us understand the complexities of this system.